Hi, I'm Judith Hill. We haven't heard funk in a long time. There's a lot of dance music, there's a lot of other things going on, but I think pop culture has neglected the funk, has neglected some of this old time stuff, and I think it's time for it to come back. Both of my parents are musicians. My mom is a keyboard player and my dad is a bass player. It was really inspiring, especially being in the studio and seeing my parents work with amazing, great legends like Billy Preston, Sly and the Family Stone, Rufus, and Chaka Khan. And so having that experience just really, I think, nurtured what I want to do as an artist. Singing the duet with Michael Jackson was probably one of the highlights of my life. He was so passionate in his vocals, and so for me to be able to do my thing and him to do his thing was just, I mean, a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. It was a bit of a circus after he died. The media was going crazy, and then the video came out, and we were just caught in this whirlwind. And afterwards, I kind of stepped away from the circus and disappeared and worked on my own music. And so I spent the next year and a half just in the studio working. I had the opportunity to work with some great producers, Brian and Jarvis from Track and Field, Dave Stewart from the Eurythmics, that was amazing, Stefan Skarbek, and putting together great songs, great music, and that's what I've been doing since This Is It. The creation of this Be With Me video was a blast. I pictured like this vintage Star Wars cantina vibe. And the set was incredible because it was futuristic, but it had this rustic vibe to it. So you felt like it was like 1970s meets 2011. I met I at the Billboard Music Awards. I received a publisher's award in Japan. And then we just hit it off, we collaborated on some other stuff, and finally we did the song together. My overall dream as an artist and mission as an artist is to use music for charity, is to use music to inspire people around the world. So high, let our spirits never die. In my heart, I feel you are all my brothers. Create a world with no fear. Together we'll cry happy tears. See the nations turn their swords into plowshares.